My name's Timothy Yeo. I'm English and I'm a translator for English language, and I also accompany people to the Foreign Office where we are now in Augsburg and other authorities. And I'm particularly keen to get vaccinated, not only to protect myself, but to protect the people that I'm accompanying and the people who are working here.